Example, if a 6-foot-long, 4-foot-wide section of an 8-foot-deep trench collapses, about 10 tons of soil can fall on a person.